this. What have we here? Are you a new servant? But you have no eggs. Ah, no matter. Go along and have audience with our fair lady. I pray that you will mind your manners.
Thank you. So the thing is, everyone does the meme thing where they don't fight him, they just run to the end. Trying to change it. You know, make it interesting.
Thank you. Thank you.
like me, your dedication is fully apparent. Only, well, your head looks awful. Why not try this? I've no use for it any longer. Oh, hello. What is it that you need? Worse than undead, like the grime of the great swallow, my dear fair lady. She cried for me and swallowed the great blight pus, despite Mistress Quellard's orders to the contrary.
Thank you. A mere undead, yet you can see me. Fascinating. I am Quelana of Izalith. I am not often revealed to walkers of flesh. You have a gift. Are you too one who seeks my pyromancy, like Salomon? Yes, of course. It should be expected. Very well. You shall be my pupil. But to pursue my pyromancy, you must give something up. Are you prepared to do this? Long ago, I accepted another pupil like yourself. Over 200 years ago, there was a man almost as bungling as you. In your world, he was called Salaman, the Master Pyromancer. The little rascal really made something of himself. Pyromancy is the art of invoking and manipulating fire. But remember one thing, always fear the flame. I would hate to see that happen again. Pyromancy is the... No luck. Well, young pupil, but do not keep me waiting. Now go. Whatever you do, do not crack and go hollow, lest my time spent on you be wasted.